I believe it went on purely because of all the journalists I've known and dealt with, you know, for many, many years that have told me that it went on. But, of course, none of them are going to stand up and admit that now. It's just a question of to what degree, Eamon. And, of course, you know, why, if this evidence has come from the police, why the police didn't come forward and reveal this at the time, and why the Press Complaints Commission said, you know, there was nothing, they found absolutely nothing, because they're meant to be the watchdog of the media. So, you know, there's a lot of questions that need to be answered, but what we all need to understand is that at the moment, these are just allegations.
Yeah, in your own particular case, though, proven allegations, were you happy with the way the police handled it as regards yourself?
Well, it was my mobile phone provider, Eamon, that told me, long before I heard from the police, they contacted me and said, look, Max, there's irregularities with your phone. We believe your phone is being tapped, so be careful. So I was. And it was weeks later that they, working with the police, revealed that my phone had been tapped. And consequently, I let all of my clients know and put my mobile phone provider in touch with them so that the same thing couldn't happen to them, yeah. Wouldn't happen to them.